Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're doing a super amazing video that I am so excited for. So guys, today my room is a mess, as you can see. It is a mess, and today we're going to be cleaning this mess. So let's get started. So guys, first up, I'm gonna clean off the floor because, yeah, it just needs cleaning, so I'm gonna set the camera up and, yeah, get to work. Okay guys, the first thing that is, like, on the floor, my rug here is, like, it's seen better days. So I have, like, just random clothes on the floor, so we're gonna put this in the laundry basket, so, yeah. My blanket, so we're just gonna put that on my bed for now, and out this rug because, yeah, we need to straighten it out. Then I found just like fidget, paint palette dimple, and then a walkie track. So I'm gonna just like put those right here for now with all the fidgets out there. So now this desk. This is gonna be the worst part of all. So. First off, okay guys, so now we're just gonna like clean up all these like little markers and things on the ground. So I'm gonna put there. We go. So we are gonna be doing these. So now we're just gonna take everything out and then go through it. Jeez, they're like dusty. Ew. Then random old bubblegum. My desk. Oh yeah, I have a mini brand. Comment down below if you guys want to see my mini brand collection, because I will do that for you guys. Okay guys, so now I'm going to just put like all these clean clothes inside my drawers. Yeah, so now we are all done. So guys, now for the big announcement. So in 2 weeks, October something, in the 20s. But yeah, in October, we are going to Maryland for 4 days, for 5 days, 4 nights. And I'm for sure gonna be vlogging that because we are going to Washington, D.C. We're gonna drive past like the White House and all the really cool things. So I'm so excited. We're going to Maryland to see some of my family. So yeah, I will for sure vlog that whole trip. I'm so excited. So yeah, that was a big announcement. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Stay tuned for another one, and peace out. Bye.